Right now, I want the undivided attention of every God-fearing American citizen.